The park was established in 1962 and is the largest and the earliest declared national park in Bosnia and Herzegovina. Its declaration was based more on it being a site of historic battles rather than for conservation. Perućica Forest Reserve, located within the national park, was established in 1952 as natural reserve for scientific and educational purposes. Perućica, which is one of the last two remaining primeval forests in Europe, is one of the five strict nature reserves in Bosnia and Herzegovina. The park is also famous as being the location of the Battle of the Sutjeska, which lasted from 15 May to 16 June 1943 during World War II, where the Partisan were victorious over the German occupying forces in a battle. In the battle, the Partisans were led by the Supreme Headquarters of Yugoslavia by Marshal Josip Broz Tito, who foiled the enemy's plans. The Partisans were successful in breaking out of the encirclement, even though they lost one-third of their men. Several large Partisans' memorial stone monuments commemorate this event at the northern edge of the park at Tjentist, on the way to primeval Perućica Forest Reserve. The Piva and Drina rivers are largest rivers in the park, and they forming its northwestern border. The Sutjeska River could be considered main river basin largely located within park itself. The Zelengora mountain hide in its forests and wide and grassy plateaus, nine glacial lakes, also known as Eyes of the Mountain. The park's vegetation comprises thick forests, mountain pastures, meadows and rocky ground above the forests. In particular, the northwestern hill slopes have thick coniferous and beech trees up to an elevation of 1,600 meters. While in the other directions, the hill slopes are very steep, barren and rocky. Pastures are found at elevations above 1,600 meters in the plateaus. Its floral wealth comprises 2,600 species of vascular plants, many of them rare and endemic, and also about 100 species of edible fungi. The animal population is diverse and considerable. Bear, chamois, boar, wolf, pine marten and mink marten, wild cat, fox, and wild goats have been sighted in the park, particularly in the Perućica forests. The park has more than 300 species of birds and the large areas of lakes and wetlands.